Hello YouTube world, in this series, we are going to learn practical test-driven development with Node.js. We will be taking different problem statements and solve it with TDD approach. My motto behind creating this series is to make you fall in love with TDD and help you learn TDD in practical world. I'm not going to go into detail, but let's first understand what TDD is and why it is such a big deal. In simple terms, TDD is an approach in which we follow these steps while developing software. These are like three golden rules of TDD. First, before writing any code, you write test for that code. Second, make minimum code changes to make the failing test case pass. Third, refactor the code if you want and redo these steps until your feature is completed. Now that we know what TDD is, let's see why would we want to follow it. There are multiple advantages with TDD. I have mentioned some of them that I really love. First, as you have tests for each and every unit of your code, it acts as a live documentation which will never lie. Because every time you change the code, you will have to update these tests, otherwise they will fail. The second one is, TDD will bring confidence in you that the code works and it works as expected, as you will always have test cases to prove it. And the third and last that I like is it allows new developers to make changes to your code without worrying of breaking anything existing, as these test cases will immediately fail if they make any breaking change in your code that was not intended. So are you excited? Because I am super excited to start. So without wasting time, let's get straight into it. Please note that all the code that I'll be doing throughout this series will be available on GitHub and I'll share link to it in each video's description. So feel free to check it out. Thank you.